This may look like a typical light beer and some typical friends enjoying a typical day in the park. But this is no typical day in the park. And this doesn't taste like a typical light beer, because this is cold-filtered Miller Genuine Draft Light. So there's nothing typical about it.